Captain Rush is the camera on. Hey, I have said right now.
You haven't even. What's this, eh?
We haven't even.
Put this away.
Yeah. Wait, Captain Blast, stand there, eh? We haven't even put this away, but Captain Blast said, but who, what the hell, eh?
Tomorrow just, I have to cut wood, eh? I have time today.
We have just unboxed this beautiful and sexy plane, and Captain Blast said, what the hell, eh? I will take that another 10 minutes, and let's film the last one from this collection. Of course, this is not the way to start the video, friends. Salute and welcome to the British Brothers RC channel. But we must be quick, Captain Blast, because we have already filmed a video on that. So, do we have?
I don't know.
Enough of that.
You know about the site, the size.
Oh, Captain Blast.
Well, that's what she said, yeah, yes.
That's what she said, of course. I put this here, put that away. I can put it here. And, of course, did I say something?
Salute.
The British Brothers RC channel. The channel when we don't edit nothing. The channel when we will try to test as many different planes away as possible while we are filming this, and the channel, of course, when we will try to persuade as many viewers and friends and followers to try to buy a plane for the first time. Don't wait, life is too short to waste it for nothing. At least buy something like this. It is cheap, you don't need no license for this.
You will enjoy it.
Simulator, you need nothing. All you need is the enthusiasm and the wish that you will be in the air with the plane and be as one, and be one with the plane. Because I will tell you at this point, I will be quick today. Once you're in the air with the RC planes, at that moment, for that few minutes, it's just you and the bird, and that is the best feeling in the world. If you're flying high, if you're flying low, slow, fast, it doesn't matter, as long as you have the control of the flying machine. Now, of course, what this is, I will be quick. Of course, if you see this, you know that we are talking about this beautiful and sexy 400 millimeters or less, under 200.
No, wait. They put it here.
Wait, I will show it because I already have it here. Under 250 grams planes. That they don't need no license and you don't need nothing, guys. Of course, by now we have shown you these four planes. This one, of course, wasn't done to make the flight because just a minute ago we have unboxed this. You have the beautiful and sexy. These are the options. The Yixin planes that comes all in the box. You don't need to buy nothing except four batteries for the radio.
Yes.
All the rest you have inside here. So, we have shown you by now beautiful and sexy Corsair, the iconic USA Warbird from the Second World War. I mean, it couldn't be more iconic than this, with this swept wings,
Yes.
Of course, this one we didn't fly yet, but I know already that it will fly perfect. Of course, the next one was the P-51 Mustang, the Red Tails. I mean, this is unbelievable. This flies so good that you must try to believe it, The third one is, of course, the trainer plane from the US Navy, the Trojan. I think that this is so iconic, there isn't any pilot that doesn't know about this plane, and even the real ones, and in any kind of version you have this plane, it is really good flyer. The real plane, the Bolsa plane, the Electro plane, small planes, big planes, this shape and design of this plane makes it really, really great and forgiving. And you can fly them so good that it's unbelievable.
Yes.
And of course, we have had by now the F-16, the Falcon, which in fact was also flying so good that it is amazing. For this size, when you do the flybys, I mean, it looks like it is 2 meter wings. I mean, this is unbelievable. And now we come to the point of this filming today, of course, that is, we will show you 1, 2, 3, 4, the fifth plane today, and that is the iconic F-22 Raptor. We have another jet, and with this, I think that we will close this mini series of the plane from the Yixin. We still have small planes. You have other planes that don't need the license and nothing to fly them. You don't need the runway. You can fly them in your backyard. But this is the Yixin series, and by now you have seen that they really were good. And you can believe me if I tell you that they're worth the money, and they're really fun to fly, really, really fun to fly. Even more if you have a little wind, because then if the wind is just correct, hey, the plane can even stand on the wind, hey, like a bird.
Like a bird, okay. Searching for food.
Yeah. But in fact, I can even see that even this box is not so good as on the other planes. Because I thought that inside this is another box, sexy as this one, but this one you will get this cardboard box, but who cares, it is still good enough to carry this plane. So, let's see, of course, first I will tilt it like this.
Uh-huh.
Let's see at the back, of course, always in the back, you have the radio, wait,
User's manual.
The instruction manual, of course, the user's manual, the radio.
Open the hatch.
Like always, they're all the same, and with any bird, I can use this particular radio with any of these birds. If I go to the runway alone, I don't take with myself five radios, I just take one. And whenever I turn the radio on and plug the plane, the radio will plug with that
bind,
plane.
Bind.
Will bind with that plane. Of course, always check inside, because it depends on how many batteries you order with the plane. One battery is always in the plane, and the rest, they come in the back here in the radio.
Yes.
Like this. All that you need to have is on the radio, you have the trimmers, you have the ailerons, the elevator, rudder, also
throttle.
And the throttle. Of course, the rudder on this one, I don't think that it will work, but on other planes, on those three, you also have the working rudder. Of course, you have here the button for the aerobatics.
Mm-hmm.
If you push this, you have a few beeps time to do something. If you do this, the plane will do the loop. If you push this, do the aileron, the plane will do the roll for you.
Yes.
And then you have another button here, and that is for the beginner mode, the full assist of the gyro, intermediate, a little more authority over the plane, and of course the last position is you have the whole control of the plane without any assist of the gyro, and that is the best day. But you must also check when you plug the plane in, put the plane in this mode, and then you will see if you need to trim already manually the plane. You need the manual trimmings, and you trim the plane here. This.
You squeeze the loops.
You squeeze the loops or put them a little aside. With this, you adjust the travels on this plane. That is how. But of course, since I'm using also my beautiful and sexy Radio Master radio transmitter, I can set in this transmitter, I can set my planes to do exactly the same as the big ones. I can still have the gyro turned off, turned on, but then I can set myself the double rates, the triple rates of the plane, the expos and everything, and then you can really fly this plane good. But even if you don't have that, just with this, you're good to go. Of course, you have the instruction manual, and now let's turn it around. Let's see this beauty for the first time. Oh, oh, oh. Captain Blush, huh?
Uh-huh.
First, I will show you this. Now, of course, with every plane, you do get the wheels.
The wheels,
the
bolts.
Charger. And the bolts to put the wheels
and
in.
And spare prop again.
Now, of course, I have tell you with every plane of this, you can put it there, that in fact you can't crash these planes. You can't crash these planes. You can crash them just if you step on them. Eh?
Yes.
If they will fall from the sky, on the grass, it doesn't matter where, at least maybe just if you will at full throttle hit some building or something, but I don't think that you will fly in the building these planes. Otherwise, they have the prop saver, so that means you do get the spare prop with the planes like this. Even with this one, look at this.
Yeah, I told you.
Even with this one, you get the spare prop, but I don't think that you will break it. But it is there for you. So this is Captain Blushing. So let's see this bird for the first time. This will be something. Look at this.
Oh, V-shaped wing.
And look at this. It looks like the real one. I mean, this is amazing. And then again, look, it has the
soft
foam nose, so you don't break it.
No,
of course,
foam.
Also check the rubber nose. And inside here, you have one battery always. One is in the plane and the others are in the receiver. Great solution. Do you see this? For the ailerons, you have one servo. And of course, for the elevator, you have another servo inside here. And this is the push, push prop plane. Now don't worry, I don't think that this will hit you much.
No.
But I wonder where do you hold this one?
It's like the last one.
Yeah, the last one has, it is much easier, do you see? Uh-huh. You can see here where I'm holding this, is perfect. Because you just full throttle hand launch it in with the assist of the gyro, it will fly good, don't worry. But this one I will think where to grab it. I will find a way here, maybe just like this. Maybe like this.
Yes.
Full throttle gyro assist and like this, it should hand launch, I think. Eh?
Yeah, we will see.
It needs a little kick to go. But to tell you the truth, look at this. Eh? As it should be, it even has the camouflage paint on. Of course, you can see here how it is reinforced. You have the reinforced back, you have the reinforcements here, also reinforcements here, and sometimes you see inside, you can see that it is also reinforced like this,
Through the middle.
Yeah, this is unbelievable, look at this. And of course, I will cover it with the see-through lacquer. Shiny lacquer, because many will say the warbirds must not be shiny, but these are so small and so sexy that when they will be shiny, they look even more better, because if I show you this one, this one is covered, this one, and tell me that this is not sexy, because it's so
of course it is.
Small, sexy, shiny, and even this one, I think it looks much better like this now. Eh?
Yes.
Pretty decent size, look, huh? Compared to this one.
Yes.
Captain Blotch. Eh?
Interesting.
And this is unbelievable. Eh? I can't wait to see this one. Eh? So this is it. Eh?
Yes.
What to tell at the end? Nothing. Another option for you to buy or not, who cares, but of course we can recommend this.
I think that you will have a lot of fun with this.
With this really, and can you imagine when you bring this to the runway, this is the party time, eh? Because with everyone, with each battery here, all the planes I have with the 3 or 4 batteries.
And now you have how many batteries?
I don't know.
If you go to the runway with one plane, you can fly until the dusk, from the morning.
Because with one battery, you can fly 10 plus minutes, 12, 15. You can fly this as long as the plane falls down. And don't worry, you won't break it. I fly them until they fall down, or I'm just done with the flying. I don't want to fly for so long. And if I have 3 batteries here, I have enough for the 30 minutes of flying. And if I bring maybe more planes there, if I have friends, Captain Blush, we all have fun with these small planes. Of course, first we fly some big ass planes, but then just to relax for fun, we have such a good time flying this plane really close and sexy and make some combats or something chasing each other. I mean, this is unbelievable.
Dogfights.
This is unbelievable. And to just put them in your hand, I mean, look at this sexy collection, eh? Look at this sexiness, eh?
Yes.
It couldn't get much better than this, eh? So this is it. Pilot Robert, the Captain Blas, signing off for Slovenia with another beautiful and sexy unboxing of the iconic plane F-22 Raptor. Waiting for the maiden flight, which, I tell you the truth, I can't wait to see what will happen on this one. I really can't wait to see how this will fly, eh? But I think that it will fly good.
Of course it will.
Yeah, of course it will. So this is yours. Thanks again. Expect more and don't wait nothing. Eh? Make yourself a paper plane or who cares what. Eh? You must start somehow.
Well, toss something.
Toss something. As long as you're tossing something. Eh? So this is it. Thanks again and see you pretty soon. Captain Blush. Because what?
Enough for
and
today.
And now it's really enough. Eh? You have said enough after that video of the Mustang, but now it's really enough. And now I will stand here for a few minutes and I will admire this beautiful place. Really, I will admire them because they're sexy as hell. This is it. Thanks. Yeah.